my speculation is financial. Until we prove otherwise, until that, and again, we don't believe there's a hate crime involved. We just think that this guy, because of his history, he's a robber, he's a thief, needs to be in prison.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to Mirror Now.